and literally right off of this bridge, canyon in. And then it's just shit like that.
Like, that's a pretty good trail here.
Yeah, but it only goes to the viewpoint.
Oh.
Take pictures.
That's hammered in.
Found the two cut trees. There's a little bit of a trail up to here.
Hmm.
Then it goes up to the next plateau. Well, you see, the other side would be pure shit hike.
Oh yeah. You must have walked right here.
Why?
I can see your tracks.
Out.
Or maybe.
There was a Sasquatch.
I can see the indent in the moss still. Yeah. Well, green is copper and gold. Go. Good boy.
Soon.
Fuck, that's beautiful, eh? Holy man.
Yeah, look at that. Fucking retards go climb up there to get goat.
But even that one with the rounded edge here, that's not a bad looking mountain. Steep as fuck, though. Wow. Was there pictures of two fire pits?
Yeah, there was another one back in there.
What's that? With a lawn chair.
Yeah, that's the chair I put up against the tree. What is it?
This is definitely the hunter's trail. Holy, right into the flat, eh?
Yeah, it's like the plateau down below I was telling you about. But I didn't follow this trail at all. This is pretty fucking good trail here. Yeah.
Like nothing, eh?
Nothing. Oh, ribbon.
I think down where Buddy is the trail. Yeah.
That's not logging ribbon.
Another one there.
They're coming in.
Yep, here it is.
Huh?
Right here. You see the trail plain as day here now.
Yeah.
Here it is here.
Wait, look at this mole. I didn't see this from the ridge.
Nope.
Very interesting. Oh, on the trail, this will make you a better spot. Put a lot of ribbon.
Right here. Here it is. You can see it right there.
Yeah.
Oh, followed that. I might have ribbon.
I'm gonna go on my kitchen table, which is a really stupid place to have it. What kind of mushrooms are those?
Where's that? Curb. Did I just lose it? It doesn't go down there, does it? Little lake just over there.
Not just over there. I'm looking at that too. That's just another day.
It's just more scree and scree.
Yeah, but is that like how much of the tree is down there? It looks like a good little tree. Sure footing.
Oh yeah. Whew. You jinxed me. See, it was frozen. I think that's what it is. I hit like ice or something. Hey, I got ribbon. This looks like a trail right here. You're on it. Right here, trail right here. As soon as I came down, I'm like, God, this looks like a trail. Like, now there's pink and red here. When I first came out of here, it looked like there was a trail on the side hill, but.
It's screaming to be a camping here somewhere.
Well, this, you could make a camp under that rock pretty good. It definitely looks like a trail, eh? Pretty definite trail here, though.
Yeah. I wonder if this one went all the way or if it's the one that dropped down from the top.
Or somebody built this a long time ago for mining gold. Claw marks, eh?
Yep.
Or an animal went up it, maybe.
Yeah, look, a scratch.
Yeah. Quite a bit.
Yep.
Hmm.
That's a cable.
It is?
I think so.
Oh, fuck, that's cool.
Yeah. Oh, wait, I got it.
Nothing's that straight. Nothing. There's no tree in the world that's that straight. You gotta go take a look.
Fuck.
Oh,
I'm not worried about time.
Look at the other side now. The other side actually looks quite
easy. Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Hunters?
Could be hunters. Doesn't even wrap the tree though.
No, there's a spike in it. That's the trail now on that side, that's why. First fucking okay.
Is it a pulley?
Yep. Look at this.
Fuck me.
What the fuck?
Look at the big gnarl in the middle.
I can see them having that there for packing a load across.
Yeah, once you get to the other side, you're just going straight up the mountain.
Yep. There's no more trail on this side, though. That's just poly string, too.
Hey, bed frame.
Oh, yeah. That tree has a cable on it. Huh?
This is a cart to go across. What do you think this was? Do you think it was lining or?
Hard to say.
Yeah, fuck. Just probably start heading back. Plane's going up now.
Well, we're going out in headlamps.
Yeah. Wow. Well, we found something, that's kind of cool.
Yeah. Oh no, that's his nature. I don't have my glasses on. Hey. Thank you. I'm guessing it goes there, right? Remember where I said, oh, it must have went down? That's probably almost right where it was. Because we were going that way.
Why couldn't you just go this way then?
I don't see why you couldn't. We're going to get, you'll get cliffed out eventually.
Maybe, yeah.
I think. Doesn't look like it. This will be slippery. That is definitely a 2x4.
No.